Picket lights, picket signs, punish me with brutality. Talk to me, put it so you can see. Marvin Gaye was very purposeful, very meaningful, very spiritual, very ridiculous at times, because Marvin liked to just do things for the sake of being different, you know. And we loved Marvin, you know, because he was like one of those rare, rare artists.
Everybody thinks we're wrong, but mother, who are they?
When he did Stubborn Kind of Fellow, that was him totally. So after that, he started being more like himself, until he got to the point that he was too much like himself for me, for my taste, and he did What's Going On, and I thought it was going to ruin his career, and he was right. He was right, and it didn't, and it was our biggest record. So he learned something. No, I learned something. I learned that a true artist, when they're passionate about something, it's great to let them do it.